Okay. We thank you all for your attendance. You tourist the official AFC website, afc.com, for more detail. The AFC Under 16 Women's Championship Thailand 2019 and other AFC competitions.
Thiên quan Việt Nam, Thế Thiên Hồng Hồ, Tiến Tuổi, Invest Battalion Number 11, Bùi Thái Phong. Omong Bihak Korea, Bantian Nama Korea Kim Yi-jong,
Hello. Thank you.
Korea. Daichi Jin Ho-hyun. The final score is Ipat 10, Vietnam 0. Thank you all for attending today's match of the FC Under 16 Women's Championship Thailand 2019 between DPR Korea and Vietnam. The next match to be played at the IPE Stadium is between Bangladesh and Japan at 14 hours on 18 September 2019. Thank you and accept joy your home.
Today is a big win today, and this is good for your team. We don't talk about the score, we talk about the game. What do you think about this game?
오늘 우리가 크게 승리를 했는데 점수나 이런 결과보다도 경기에 대해서 신경기에 대해서 어떻게 생각하십니까?
오늘 우리 팀 선수들이 이거 경기를 자기가 우도하는 대로 우리 감독들이 우도하는 대로 아주 잘 됐다고 생각합니다. 첫 경기인데 솔직히 말해서 첫 경기에 긴장감도 없지 않고 선수들이 이거 좀 매우 힘들어 할 줄 알았는데 그렇지 않고 좀 자기 그 능력을 최대로 발휘했다는 걸 말해주겠습니다.
Since it's the first match, every player must be under stress, but they worked really hard and did their best as coaches planned, as a strategy and tactic plan.
Okay, thank you. So the tie is so hard and the score is 10-0. What do you think about this game? Talk about the game. What do you think about it?
Đầu tiên là xin chúc mừng đội bạn và chúng tôi đã làm hết sức ở hiệp 1 và hiệp 2 thì đúng của đội bạn.
First, I want to say congratulations to DPR Korea. And in the first half, we have to do try to do is good. But as the second half, we have the match is belong to the DPR Korean team. Yeah.
So what about the next games?
Như tôi đã họp báo, tôi đã nói trận đấu là chúng tôi gặp khó khăn. Thì trận đấu là chúng tôi trận chuẩn bị như trận đấu là từ nay đến hết giải.
And we also know all the team in the this final round is very strong, and we also think we have to plan for each match. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.